Korea Pack ICPI Week.
JM, hi.
Hello.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
Can you tell us a little bit about your company, JM Instruments, and also what products do you have here?
한국말로.
You may. Go for it. What is your company, JM Instruments?
저희 회사는 이제 이런 계측 장비들을 수입해서 국내 유통하는 회사거든요.
So you import some of these products, right?
Yes.
Okay, so for example, what kind of products do you import?
This is tension meter.
Mm-hmm. Is it testing the tension?
Yes.
So this is testing. This is for the straps that we're using right now.
Tensile tester.
Tensile test.
Tensile.
Oh, okay.
Made in USA.
This one's made in the USA.
Yes.
Oh, wait. What? Why do we have a water bottle here? What is this?
이거는 병 뚜껑에 이제 열리고 닫히고 하는 힘을 보는 건데요.
Testing.
네. 잠그는 힘이 얼마나 되는지.
The torque of the strength.
Yes, 그리고 풀리는 힘이 얼마나 되는지. 값을 확인하는 거.
And that gives you the result right there.
네.
And these over here as well?
이거는 compression.
A compression one.
매뉴얼 타입인데요. 이거는 눌러서.
Oh.
눌렀을 때 이 분사되는 힘이 얼마인지.
How much 네. strength is required? Or how much strength is used, they test that amount and you see it up here.
Yes.
Do you have any other products that we can see? Over here. This is cool.
Water quality meter.
It's portable water quality meter.
Yes.
Who uses this? Who do you sell this to? Is it for scientists?
Scientists.
Pharmacists.
Yes.
So this is for testing it. Is it for... 뭐 공장에서 쓰는 거예요? 아니면 뭐 이제 나가서 뭐
연구소에서
연구소.
네, 연구소에서
research facilities. Okay. So this is a water quality meter that's used a lot in research facilities.
And pH
and pH. This one down. Oh, this tells you pH?
pH, ORP, DO.
So all the different qualities of water may have, this will give you the information.
Conductivity.
And then down here, is this different? It's a pH meter.
pH meter인데 이거는 이제 탁상형이라고 table top. Yes.
A tabletop pH meter.
Portable, yeah, tabletop.
Oh, I see. This
bench
one,
top.
You put it on, like you have it installed at your research lab, and these are the portable ones.
pH, 이건 conductivity.
And conductivity.
Yes.
pH conductivity. Then before we go, one thing right here. What is this? What is this? Oh, I see. A titration device.
Potential, yes.
A titrator. And this, you also import this as well.
Yes.
Is this from China? Is that?
Japan.
This is Japanese right here.
Brand name is Toa DKK.
Toa DKK. Very cool. And there's a whole bunch of other things here. What is this?
Untucked timer.
Oh, no touch?
Yes.
Oh, this one, okay. Oh, so you don't have to actually touch the timer, or it's more the modern untucked way of having a timer at the laboratory. So you're not getting chemicals on your hand or any like bacteria to mess with anything. You just start the timer and go. Great. Thank you so much for sharing that. I really appreciate it. And this is JM Instrument Corporation, right?
Yes.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.